A port represents an interaction point through which the component communicates with other components. A port hosts the implementation code for the interface operations and signals of the interfaces tied to the port. So, how to create a port? A port gets automatically created when you add an interface to a component. The new port is tied to the new interface. Port gets tied to either provided or required interface. As shown before in the interface operations tutorial, using the GPS model, the UI component gets to have a provided interface as follows. At this point, the port gets created. Each port can be given a name. In this case, we'll name it UI. This name is used by the OAuth code to invoke messages on that port. Another port gets created when a required interface is added to the tracking component. A component can have many ports, but each port can be tied to only one interface. It gets tied when the interface is formalized, like formalizing the provision from the UI component to the UI interface, and doing the same thing for the tracking component. So now both the tracking and UI components are formalized to the UI interface. How to determine which port will host the implementation of a certain operation or signal? This is determined by the message direction. Each interface operation or signal has a direction, either to provider or from provider. For example, the setTime operation, it has a direction to provider. So the implementation will be hosted at the provision port of the UI component as follows. If the message direction is set to from provider, the implementation code is hosted at the port at the required interface size. If the message direction is set to provider, the implementation code is hosted at the port at the provided interface size.